Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nanda Desa Putra. I'm study photography and class A. Here I want to explain the subject of the verb. What is verb? A verb is a class of words that express an action, existence, experience, or other dynamics, meaning. The function of the verb is so action or activity carried out by someone. Show attitude, agree and disagree, and telling everyone but what happened and what will happen. Verb is classified into six types: transitive, intransitive, linking, regular, irregular, and auxiliary. Transitive verbs are verbs that require an object to complete their meaning, so the transitive verb cannot stand alone without a noun or pronoun. Example: airplane, did, take, make, tell, land, offer, get, and other. Examples of transitive sentence: she makes a cake, and don't tell my secret to anyone. Verb makes play and tell in the example above. If there is no object behind it, it will have a meaning that is not connected. Intransitive verb are verbs that do not need a sentence object. Example: are, happen, arrive, achieve, log, cry, sign, speak, and other. Example of intransitive verb: when will the bus from Garut arrive? And the thief suddenly disappear in the crowd. Linking verb are verb that function to connect one word to another to form a sentence. Included in the linking verb are be, am, is, are, was, where, been, ever, prove, become, continue, feel, look, smell, sound, taste. Example of linking verbs: I love the smell, pierce rain, touching the ground, and I am reading my blog now, please don't disturb. Auxiliary verbs are verbs that appear before the main verb in a sentence. Auxiliary verbs consist of be, do, have, can, could, will, would, shall, should, may, must, ought, to. Example of auxiliary verb: my dog has been missing for 2 days, and we should take bus now because this is already late. Regular verb irregular verbs because they all end in "-ed", such as "-study", becomes "-studied", "-walk", "-walk", becomes "-walked", "-books", becomes "-cooked", and "-other". Example of regular verbs: my mother cut tteokbokki for the first time, and the police helped people across the crowded way. Irregular verbs. Irregular verbs are irregular verbs, so to find out the second and third forms of verbs, we must memorize the correct stare, look at dictionary. Example of word like go, went, gone, drink, drunk, drunk, eat, I've eaten, and other. Example irregular verbs: I went to Jakarta 2 days ago, and my girlfriend wrote a love letter to me.